Hello everyone, welcome to Zine Rocks. We are in Algebra Lecture Series, Chapter Number 1, Sets, Practice Set 1.3, Part 2. Question Number 2 of Practice Set 1.3 says that, take a set of natural numbers from 1 to 20. Take a set of natural numbers from 1 to 20 as a universal set. So, I will write universal set is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That means we are supposed to stop at 20. So I am not writing all the numbers, I am writing these dots and then I am writing 18, 19 and 20. I am starting with 1 and ending on 20. Starting with 1 and ending on 20. Starting with 1 and ending on 20. Because it is given in the question that prepare a universal set from 1 to 20 and show this x in the Venn diagram. Matlab universal set bana do, x set bana do. और इसको एक वेन डायग्राम में एक्सप्रेस करो. x वाला सेट बनाते हैं. x इज इक्वल टू x सच दैट x बिलोंग्स टू नेचुरल नंबर्स एंड x इज ग्रेटर देन 7 लेस देन 15. x इज ग्रेटर देन 7 x इज ग्रेटर देन 7 x is greater than 7 मतलब 7 से बड़ा 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 आएगा क्या? No, because it is less than 15. So which natural number is less than 15? It is 14. It is 14. Now we are supposed to show in the Venn diagram. So we are supposed to draw a rectangle first. Rectangle. This is the universal set. In universal set there are all the numbers and in universal set there is a set x. There is set x. Now this set x contains 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and other sets, other numbers will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 is included in the X set. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. Hope this is clear. So I have prepared a Venn diagram. This is the universal set. And in the universal set, there is a set X. The set X contains 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And the remaining are the complement of the set. मतलब जो x में नहीं आते हैं, वो बाहर आ रहे हैं universal set में. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 यहाँ से आ गया. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Hope this is clear. समझ में आया Venn diagram? This is sub question 2 of question number 2. We have prepared the Venn diagram of x. And now we are supposed to prepare the Venn diagram of set y with the universal set. Now, first of all, what is the universal set? Universal set is the numbers from 1 to 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ... 18, 19, 20. Hope this is clear. Next is set Y. Y such that Y belongs to N. N means natural numbers. Y is a prime number from 1 to 20. Means we are supposed to write down the prime numbers from 1 to 20. So 1 or 20 ke beech mein jo prime numbers hai wo likhna hai. So smallest prime number is 2, then 3, then 5, then 7, then 8, 9, 10, 11, then 11, 12, 13, then 14 is not there, 15, no, 16, 17, then 18, 19. Now, you have got Y and you have got the universal set. Now, we will prepare the Venn diagram. Venn diagram prepare karne ke liye, first draw a rectangle. Rectangle is a universal set. The universal set has all the numbers 1 to 20. Set Y, इसके अंदर बनाएंगे set Y. Y में you have 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. Okay? Now universal set will have 1. So 2 इधर आ गया, 3 इधर आ गया, 4, 5 आ गया, 6, 7 आ गया, 8, 9, 10, 11 आ गया, 12, 13 आ गया, 14, 15, 16, 17 आ गया, 18, 19 आ गया, 20. So this is the Venn diagram. Question number 3 says, universal set is given as 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Set P is given as 1, 3, 7, 10. Show the sets universal, set P and P dash. P dash means P complement. Now I'll explain you all what is P complement. By Venn diagram. So Venn diagram drawing is very simple, that all of you know that. Venn diagram. Venn diagram, first draw a rectangle, this is universal set, and the set P will be inside the universal set. Every set is the subset of universal set, you have to understand that. Koi bhi chota set rahega na, universal set ke andar hi baithega, hamesha yaad rakhna. That means set P yahan pe baithega. P mein hai 1, 3, 7, 10. Now, baki ke jo hai wo bahar baithega. So it will be 1 ho gaya, 2, 3, 7 हो गया, 8, 9, 10 हो गया, 11 and 12. Hope this is clear. So total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 elements. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 elements. Total 9 elements. So I have expressed, I have shown the sets U and P by Venn diagram. Now what is the meaning of P complement? P complement means the uncommon things in the universal and the P set. Matlab, jo elements set P mein aur universal set mein uncommon hai. Common nahi hai, uncommon hai. Usse hum bolenge complement set. Complement. Matlab bache hue. Set P mein 1, 3, 7, 10 aate hai na. To kya nahi aate? क्या नहीं आते? 2, 8, 9, 11, 12 नहीं आते. नहीं आते? That means complement. 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 So universal set एक total बड़ा set है. उसमें P के इतने elements हैं. तो जो नहीं आते हैं, that set is called a P complement set. So this is P complement set. थोड़ा यहां पे लिखता हूं, दिस इज पी कॉम्प्लीमेंट सेट. ये एरिया जो है ना, जो सर्कल के बाहर का एरिया है, दैट इज पी कॉम्प्लीमेंट. सो आई विल राइट द सेट्स वंस अगेन इफ यू नीड. आई विल राइट यूनिवर्सल सेट ऑलरेडी लिखा है, एक बार ऑपर से देख लेते हैं. यूनिवर्सल सेट में क्या क्या है यहां पे देख लेते हैं. 1, 3, 7, 10. 1, 3, 7, 10. ओके, 2, 8, 9, 11, 12. 2, 8, 9, 11, 12. ओके, सेट पी में 1, 3, 7, 10. ओके, P कॉम्प्लीमेंट में 2, 8, 9, 11, 12. Hope this is clear. This is part 2 of question number 3. Now part 2 says that verify P complement P dash dash. That means P complement complement. P complement set है, उसका complement is equal to P set, is equal to P set, is equal to P set. Now, first of all, there are two sides. This is called as a left hand side, this is called as a right hand side. Is it clear? This is your left hand side, this is your right hand side. Now, which is easy? Is left hand side easy or right hand side easy? Right hand side is easy, P. Because set P is directly given. P is 1, 3, 7, 10. So this is easy. This is your left hand side. Okay. Now coming to the right hand side. Sure. P complement. Now what is P complement? 2, 8, 9, 11, 12. 2, 8, 9, 11, 12. This is complement. Now we will find out P complements complement. Now what is P complements complement? P complements complement means the things which are uncommon with the universal set. Matlab, you have to check these two sets. One and this two. You have to check these two sets and see whether what is not common. So cut the common things. 2, 2, 8, 8, 9, 9, 11, 11, 12, 12. Cancel kar diya. Jo bach gaya, wo P complement complement aayega. 1, 3, 7, 10. This is P complement complement. Is it equal? Yes. I will write from 1 and 2, P complement complement is equal to set P. This is verified. We are supposed to verify that. तुम लोग इसको यूनिवर्सल सेट से मतलब वेन डायग्राम से ही बता सकते हो. वेन डायग्राम, दिस इज योर यूनिवर्सल सेट. यूनिवर्सल सेट अभी इसमें क्या निकालना है? पी कॉम्प्लीमेंट का कॉम्प्लीमेंट निकालना है. मतलब पी कॉम्प्लीमेंट सेट बनाते हैं. पी कॉम्प्लीमेंट सेट में क्या क्या आता है? 2, 8, 9, 11, 12. ओके, यूनिवर्सल सेट में 1 2 आ गया, 3, 7, 8 आ गया, 10. So 1, 3, 7, 10. So this is P complement का complement set. P complement जो set है, P complement set जो है, उसका complement मतलब universal set के uncommon 1, 3, 7, 10. So 1, 3, 7, 10 is P set. Yes, that means P complement complement is equal to set P. Hope this is clear. The next question is very simple. Very, very simple. A set is given as A, 1, 3, 2, 7. And we are asked to find out the subsets of A. Write any three subsets of A. Matlab, A mein 4 element hai. Hame bola hai, aise subset likho A ke, 3, jisme A ke elements hone chahiye. शैलो एलिमेंट्स होने चाहिए. तो कोई भी ले लो सबसेट ऑफ ए. सपोज मैं लिखता हूं बी, इसमें लिखता हूं 1. मैं लिखता हूं सी, इसमें लिखता हूं 1, 3. डी 1, 3, 2. ई 1, 3, 2, 7. एफ 7, 2, 7, 2, 1, 3. You can write all the sets. See, 1, 3, 2, 7. ये चारों भी elements ये चारों में है. That means ये सारे sets जो है एक ही subset है. कोई भी set लिखो, सिर्फ तीन subset लिखने हैं. Null set. Suppose मैंने इधर लिखा G is null set. इसमें कुछ भी नहीं है. This set is also a subset of A because इसके element इसमें है. अरे समझ में आ रहा है ना? तो कोई भी तीन subset हम लोग लिख सकते हैं.